안녕하세요. 와인킹입니다. 프랑스 사람들은 불친절하기로 유명합니다. 영어로 물어보면은 프랑스어로 답을 한다 그러죠? 그래서 제가 한번 영어로 프랑스에 전화를 돌려봤습니다. 그런데 프랑스 억양을 진하게 넣어서 했어요. 이런 경험이 있는 프랑스 사람들은 많지 않을 거예요. 제가 마침 프랑스에서 와인 구하는 정보가 필요해서 프랑스 샵 여러 군데에 전화를 해봤어요. 반응을 한번 보실까요? 아 참, 구독과 알람 설정 꼭 해주세요. Hello?
Oui, bonjour.
Is it a wine shop?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I am calling from California, the United States.
Quoi?
Yeah, I wonder if I can buy your wines. It's okay, I can understand.
Vous avez un accent un peu français quand même.
Yeah, you speak French and I speak English. Is it okay for you?
Parlez français.
Sorry?
You are in California, but where are you in France?
I'm from California. I'm from California. I live in California.
Well, but here we are in Montpellier, but I don't know how to send the wine to California.
Oh, for example, if I let you know how to send the wines from your shop, can you do that for me? Ah, okay, yeah, so you sell your wines only in France?
Yeah, only in France or in Europe, but United States or it's very, very complicated.
Okay, I see. Do you know any other wine shop where...
I know. Sorry, in Montpellier, I don't know shops who send... In California.
Sorry. Oh, okay. I see. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
제 불어 액센트가 꽤 괜찮은가 봐요. 예? 프랑스 사람으로 의심하고 있어요. Hello? Hello, is that a wine shop?
Pardon?
Is that a wine shop?
Oui, vous me parlez en anglais, oui.
Yeah,
oui, oui.
Yeah, I'm calling from California, the United States.
Ah, wait a minute, please.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm calling from California, the United States. Non.
Vous avez un fort accent français, par contre.
Oh. Non. I learned the French a little bit, but I don't.
Ok, mais moi je peux parler français alors, parce que vous avez l'air de comprendre, par contre.
Oh, ok.
Qu'est-ce qu'il vous fallait, monsieur?
Ok, I wonder if I can place an order by phone, and if you can send them to me.
Où c'est que vous êtes?
In California, in Southern California. Okay, so you don't know it.
Non, il faudrait rappeler là dans l'après-midi. Qu'est-ce qu'il vous fallait?
Either I would like to buy the wines from around your région.
Oui.
Or old vintages.
D'accord, et quel budget vous voulez mettre?
Sorry?
How much would you like to spend? About?
Several boxes. Or, by credit card?
Non, c'est que virement bancaire.
Ah, ok, d'accord. So, credit card is not possible. Ok, I see.
Donc, c'est vous rappelez cet après-midi?
Ok, and what is your name?
Merci. Mon nom, c'est Charles.
Charles.
Et vous, quel est votre nom?
J.
Comment je l'écris?
J-A-Y. J-A-Y. Ok, merci. Thank you. Bye.왜 웃어요? 다 알고 있다는 그런 웃음소리였어요. 아, 이거 프랑스 액센트로 영어 하는 거 재밌는데요? 의사소통이 굉장히 잘 돼요. 생각보다.
Veuillez patienter, votre correspondant est en ligne. Nous lui indiquons.
La cabine Cola, bonjour.
Hello?
Oui, bonjour.
Bonjour, is it a wine shop? Ah, ok, that's good. I'm calling you from California, the United States. And I wonder if I can place an order by phone here. And can I pay by my credit card? And can you pack my wines and send them to me?
We don't ship to the US.
Ah, ok.
Sorry.
Ok, you sell your wines only in your région. Ah, ok, I see. Ok.
Allez, merci beaucoup.
Ok, thank you.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Nicolas Perpignan, bonjour.
Hello?
Allô?
Is it bien a wine shop?
Ah non, pas du tout. Vous êtes dans un magasin de vin là.
Yeah, I hear you. Do you hear me?
Wine shop, oui, wine shop, oui.
Oh,
Nicolas.
yeah, Nicolas, wine shop. Yeah, I'm calling from California, the United States. Yeah, I wonder if I buy a wine from your wine shop, and can I pay, for example, by credit card, and can you ship the wine to me?
Moment, please.
Okay.
Moment.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
My English is a little bad.
Oh, okay.
I listen you.
Yeah, I'm calling from California, the United States. And I would like to know, for example, if I place an order here by phone or internet.
Internet is better.
Ah, okay. Then can I pay by my credit card? And can you pack them and send them to me? Is it possible?
Sorry, what do you say?
So I live in the United States, in California. So, you know, I can't go to France now. So, I wonder if I can place an order here and you pack them and can you send them to me? Yeah, is it possible? No, yeah, but can I receive my wines here? Yes, by airplane. Okay, that's good. That's fantastic. No, sending wine it's not possible.
No.
No?
California and USA, because COVID-19 is not possible.
Okay. I thought people can go, but wines are okay, no?
No. In France, no problem. But USA, COVID-19 is not possible. Voilà. I'm sorry.
Okay, it's okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye. Hello? Is it a wine shop in Béziers?
Yes.
Okay,
I'm not sure if it's possible. I don't think so. Au revoir, merci.
Okay, thank you, though.
Okay, what's your name, you said?
Jay.
Okay, and you're from California?
Yeah.
California? Okay, and you're calling from California right now?
Yeah, right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Bon, merci d'avoir appelé. Thank
okay,
you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. 친절하네요, 그래도. 영어로 하는데 대화가 되는 데가 꽤 많은데요. Cave de Zaren에 전화해 보자. Hello?
Hello?
Is it okay? Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's my question.
Oof. Okay, so I think before we must see how to send to California.
Sorry, can you repeat?
We must know how.
You must know how to send the wines to California.
There is a lot of administrations.
Okay, then can you do
so
that?
I think it will be very, very long. All the renseignements not in English, excuse me.
To inform. So if I offer the information to you, then can you do that?
You can send a mail.
Would you give me your email address?
So it's Caveau des Arènes.
Caveau des Arènes.
@
So three from 3.fr.
.fr for France. Fr.
Yeah, and before fr, what was it?
A point.
Oh.
A point like at the end of the sentences.
Yeah, but between.
Dot. Excuse me. Dot.
Between et and point. What is it?
Between.
Yeah, between arrobas and point.
Free. Dot. Fr.
Free. How do?
Like free in English.
Okay, like freedom. Free from freedom.
Yes, exactly. Free like freedom. Exactly.
Ah, okay. I see. And do you have? Only the wines from your region, or do you also have the wines from Bourgogne?
We got also wines from other parts of France.
Okay, other parts of France.
Little bit in Burgundy, in Bordeaux, and Côte d'Rhône, and Alsace.
Okay, it's good shop.
Yes, I hope.
Okay, a final question. What is your name? Laurent.
Oui, yes.
Okay, thank you, Laurent.
So, have a nice day.
Thank you,
see
too.
You later.
Okay.
By mail.
Okay, see you later by mail.
Thanks a lot.
Okay. Bye, Laurent.
Bye.
굉장히 친절한 샵이에요. Caveau des Arènes.
이쪽 지역 와인뿐만 아니라 보르도 와인도 있고 부르고뉴 와인도 있고 프랑스 각지의 와인들이 있대요. 주인도 친절하시고 와인 여기서 사야겠네. 어떻게 프랑스어하고 영어하고 섞어서 커뮤니케이션이 잘 돼요. Hello? Yeah, is it boulangerie? Hello, do you hear me? Yeah, I know. I don't speak French, but I can understand. You speak French, it's okay. I would like to know when you open your shop. No, I mean opening hour. From quelle heure? Non, from 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock. And for morning? No, I mean for morning. So you work until 13 heures, right? Correct? Yeah, and when do you begin? Begin. The starting hour. The starting hour. Okay, the starting when do you begin your shop? No, from à partir quelle heure? 6h30. Okay, understood, understood. And usually, until when can I buy baguette? To buy baguette, until when? Jusqu'à quelle heure baguette? 13h. Okay.
Au revoir, merci.
Thank you. Okay.
Au
Bye.
revoir. Bonjour.
Bonjour. 어렵네요. 의사소통 돼요. 아줌마가 상냥하시네. 베이커리 생존이었어요. 베이커리 생존. 친절한 아줌마가 계시는 곳. 다음에 꼭 가봐야지. Hello? Is that a wine shop? Yes.
Yes, I'm looking for the 26. And I'm looking for the value of the
You understand, transporter? With the chip, for the chip? I
Yeah,
can take
shipping company.
information. It's quite difficult for me to expect wine to USA.
I
But
see.
we can try, but I'm sure you don't receive the goods.
That's not
Because
good.
the goods will stop at Did you buy some bottles from Castel or from France?
No, it's my first time.
Ah, okay. But I can't find. Thank you very much. Thank you. Merci.
Your wine shop's name gives me an impression that you have a lot of old wines.
But I have no very old bottles. And how did you find my number phone?
Just by Googling.
Okay. We don't have to put this wine. No wine or no cheese. No. Just send a back. package for you with any information for the douane. I don't know how we said douane.
Customs. Customs clearance.
Well, custom. Okay. But I'm sure they will check.
Okay, so I'd better check it first.
Do you travel from Europe and especially to France sometime or not?
Yeah, until last year. If I go to your country now, I cannot come back.
I
should drink all of your wines there. Okay.
But I'm quite sure it could be difficult for me because I was a very small shop.
Okay, I see. But with a nice name.
Thank you very much.
Thank you too.
To see you soon.
Okay, thank you, Girard.
my second name is Steve.
Steve.
Steve Girard.
Steve Girard.
Steven Girard. Stéphane Girard.
Okay, merci Steve Girard. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your call.
Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye-bye.
재밌게 보셨나요? 프랑스어 억양을 심하게 넣어서 영어를 하니까 프랑스 사람들하고 커뮤니케이션이 더 잘 되는 것 같아요. 어떻게 보면 현지화가 그쪽 사람들하고 가장 잘 지낼 수 있는 비법인지도 모르겠습니다. 재밌게 보셨으면 구독과 좋아요 꼭 눌러주시고요. 댓글도 많이 달아주세요. 알람 설정 잊지 마시고요. 감사합니다. 그럼 또 뵙겠습니다. 이럴 땐 이 와인 네이버 밴드로 놀러 오시면 와인을 잘 몰라도 편하고 싸게 사실 수 있도록 제가 많이 도와드립니다. 다들 만족하시고 좋아하시더라고요. 가입하는 게 싫으시면 wineking.co.kr로 놀러오세요.